And a stroke of luck gives Cristiano Ronaldo his fifth goal of the season.
It's poor defending all round from a Genoa point of view. João Cancelo finds himself wide on the left-hand side of the pitch. You have to know that he's right-footed. They don't do enough to keep him down the line on his left, but he cuts inside, and then Radu and Piontek almost get themselves into a muddle. Radu thinks Piontek's taking it,